And now we're going to move on to the Kent Environmental Council Edith Chase Award.